Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. I am from Helping Mind. Dear viewers, in every Samsung phone need to a Samsung account. If we sign in on Samsung account, we will get free cloud space, and even we can keep backup of our phone on Samsung cloud store. Now I am going to show you how to create a Samsung account on our Samsung Galaxy Android phone. Keep watching. At first I will go to my phone settings. I tap on gear icon settings. Here I scroll down and tap on cloud and accounts. Here we can see Samsung cloud, backup your phone and select your data. Tap on Samsung cloud. Here we can see Samsung cloud. Samsung cloud keeps your important data like image, video and apps secure and up to date on all your Samsung devices. I tap on start. Here we can see there is no account on Samsung account. Now I have to tap on create account in progress. Here we can see my email is automatically added and I have to put a password. We can see the password instruction. Minimum 8 characters. Use both letters and numbers. Do not use same characters. And last name, I have to put a name. I put a name randomly, first name and last name. I have to also put last name and tap on date of birth. I have to select a date of birth. At first we have to date and month, and finally we have to select the year of the date of birth and tap on done, and we can see tap on next in the video. In progress terms and condition, we can see the terms and condition of Samsung. We have to agree to the terms and conditions of Samsung account. I tap on all agreed and tap on agreed in the below. Signing up, signing in. In progress we can see my account is almost finished. Welcome to your Samsung account. Now I tap on camera icon to add a picture on my account. I select gallery and tap on allow. Here from camera I select a photo randomly and I resize the picture by dragging the line. You can see, and tap on done, and the picture is added on my account. Now I tap on done. In progress we can see my Samsung account is signing complete. Manage cloud space and I will get 15 GB cloud space. Again you can, you will sign in on your Samsung account, you can also get 15 GB cloud space on Samsung account. We can keep backup of our phone and we can also restore by this option we can see. So viewers, hope this video will help you when you create a Samsung account on your Samsung Galaxy Android phone. If you like this video, hit the like button below, share it with your friends and be sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video. Thank you.